100 trillion is the estimated population of the microbes, and they outnumber human cells 10 to 1. In America, whether we live in New York City, LA, or we live in a rural place in Iowa, that shapes our microbiome. It's been called the second human genome, a newly discovered organ, the inner bacterial rainforest.